It is an amazing time at HTC right now. We are growing and using our history and our tradition to improve on what HTC is. We are invigorated in all divisions of our institution.
HTC is truly invigorated. In our base medrash, we've added Rabbi Moshe Revach, along with Rabbi Yaakov Robinson, to really connect with the guys and elevate the level of learning.
We're definitely invigorating ourselves with the learning. We have some bachurim who are taking up the challenge to finish the Masechta as best as they could, trying to revamp the way they approach a Gemara, trying to change ourselves through the learning.
This year, we have a kollel in the morning, where our young fellas, the avreichim, they not only do they learn on their own, but they also learn with the bachurim in the Beis Medrash. We have in the afternoon, we have a beautiful koilo, a really terrific Talmid Chachamim. You just have to come in and see the warmth. I've been here many years, and I can't remember when we had such an outstanding group throughout the yeshiva. Whenever there's a ruach, whenever there's a spirit of happiness, you can feel it. We can feel the vibrations.
We're invigorated and growing in the high school. A huge change to hire Rabbi David Kopchak, who has brought a new ruach into the school and is looking to improve on what we have had for decades.
It is so exciting to be part of the Fassman Yeshiva High School in our Limudei Kodesh department. We have Rebbeim who are skilled and trained to teach our kids how to learn a Blat Gemara, how to be confident giving over the Torah that they have learned, how to be givers in this world. In our general studies department, whether it's an AP bio course, whether it's an advanced math class, whether it is a writing course, our schedule meets the needs of all students.
Liston Institute is really a magical place. You have students there that are looking to grow in every area of their lives, whether it's Limudei Kodesh, or where they're looking to grow in their academics, they're getting a full and enriched curriculum.
We've revived the Computer and Information Sciences major, and the students love it. We have a new course in nanotechnology that's phenomenal, and we have a program in the graphic arts and in the fine arts, and the students love that also.
Our Limudei Kodesh program uses a lot of new technology, like the Bar-Ilan database response, or the Otzar HaChochma, and this is a fundamental part of our community. Wherever you turn, you see former students of Yeshiva and former students of the Blitzen Institute.
More than ever before, HTC is committed to creating portals of entry to educate, train, and inspire our Jewish community. We have created online options. We have doubled down on our adult degree completion program. New majors in the Department of Business, whether it be marketing or e-commerce and web design. Just this semester, HTC has launched a flex program to make sure that students who want to control their own pace while engaging in work opportunities can still leverage and take advantage of every piece of learning that HTC has to offer. And new full-time faculty and professors reinforce HTC's mission to be student-centered and education-driven.
Yeshivas HaKayetz reached record enrollment this past summer and added on a brand new travel camp. Rabbi Polstein continues to take Yeshivas HaKayetz to the next level.
Yeshivas HaKayetz is a unique camp. As everybody knows, it combines intensive Torah learning in the morning with sports activities in the afternoon and great trips at night and our special Shabbosim. We have 200 campers and staff coming to camp, and they're fused into one brotherhood. And it's not because they're gonna miss the sports and the activities that we do, the fun trips that we take, everything that we do that can make camp so exciting. It's because they're gonna miss each other. And that's what makes Kayet so special.
HTC has a place for every member of our community. Whether it's adult learners, high school students, campers, undergraduates, men, women, all of these programs are meant to facilitate and empower students of all kinds to maximize their potential.
In all divisions of Hebrew Theological College, there's growth and there's improvement. Our partnership with Touro has brought a brand new building, which we hope to roll out graduate schools in the near future, and overall, a more efficiently run business operation. HTC is truly invigorated.